We now know that the UK variant of COVID-19 is in Madison County. Because only a few of the people who have been infected with the strain traveled out of state, the Alabama Department of Public Health believes this variant strain is already circulating in Alabama.